Hello everyone! Welcome to Yanyan's channel! In today's video, pupunta tayo sa Treasure Mountain in Tanay, Rizal! Dahil may Saturday work tayo, straight from work, bumiyahe kami to Treasure Mountain dito sa Tanay. Pagkarating namin, nag-set up agad kami nagluto ng dala naming baon at borlogs agad tayo. Kinabukasan, gumising kami sa napakagandang view. Unfortunately, medyo maambon pero kita niyo naman ang ganda ng fog. Lumabas na kami ng tent, pumunta na kami sa restaurant. Yes, meron po silang restaurant so hindi na kayo makahassle na magdala ng baon or ng lulutuin. Pero pwedeng-pwede pa rin naman kung gusto niyo at meron lang silang designated cooking areas. I suggest na pagdating niyo sa restaurant, umorder agad kayo dahil kahit medyo maaga kayo dumating, medyo mabilis dumating yung flow ng crowd. At habang hinihintay nyo ang food na medyo matagal rin ang serving, pero don't worry dahil pwede mo enjoyin ang beautiful view na ito. At dahil nga umaambon, sinwerte kaming makakita ng rainbow. Ang ganda. The sun is up, ay kakain muna kami. By the way, umorder kami ng solo silog meals around 200 pesos each. Pero kung marami naman kayo, pwede rin kayong umorder ng good for 3 to 4 packs na sharing na lutong bahay at 400 to 700 pesos. Hindi rin kayo mauuhaw dito dahil nagbebenta rin sila ng water, soft drinks, coffee, and shake for 50 to 100 pesos. Pwede rin kayong bumili ng liquor or alcoholic drinks from 100 to 500 pesos. Or kung magdadala naman kayo, meron silang corkage fee. So after breakfast, lumarga na kami at naglakad-lakad muli. Nandun pa rin ang beautiful rainbow at naghanap kami ng magandang spot to enjoy this very beautiful, calming, and relaxing mountain view. After namin magmuni-muni, habang naglalakad ang small, little, cute, tiny creature na to, ay nagsimula rin kaming lumakad dahil baka abutan pa kami ng mas malakas na ulan. That's it for now! Thanks for watching! If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe so you won't miss out! See you next time!